defendant for sentencing.
Come on, Spider. Listen, boy, you go on here and you act like a man, okay? Man, you could get along if you just act like a man. I had to hurt the man. Are you going down this time, boy? You going to leave her sister alone. She don't want you, boy. You ain't got nothing to do with her. And that girl's a working class woman. She don't want no hooling, boy. You ain't doing nothing with yourself. That's why you in court. So what you looking over trying to get a crack on? Hey, baby, how you doing? You know? You going down this time, boy. This is the fourth time you done been in here for robbing old ladies' purses. Yeah, a young punk ought to be ashamed of yourself. And have some respect, boy, and take off your hat up in the guard room. Boy, I said, take off your dilly-dally up in the card room. But did I not say take off your dilly-dally, boy? Huh? Yeah, that's right. What you want? You drinking you a 40, and then you go around and you disrespect old people. Well, you ain't getting away with it this time, young punk. You going down today, boy. This boy going down today, boy. He gonna go down to the ground, to the ground, to the ground, down today, boy. Come on, girl, do your thing, guy.
Unfortunately, due to a misspelling in the search warrant, we have to let you go. But you better behave yourself. Next!
What the hell? Hold on, Doc! You behave yourself?
Man, forget all that. I got to go. Peace.
Hey, hold on there, you young hula.
What's up, man?
You think you just gonna go around disrespecting old folks, huh? Ha-ha. You think you're going to get away unpunished, unscathed?
I'm walking. What's up?
Well, boy, they didn't give you an electric chair, but I'm going to, boy.